First thing we want to talk about was probably the biggest one of the week, I would say, is the set leaks of Andor. They keep coming on in. Somebody is not doing their job. We've talked about this.
Nope.
That somebody needs to get fired.
Somebody's bad at keeping leaks out of Andor. So Andor, and we also have the working title of Book of Boba Fett, which is Buccaneer. Okay. Mm-hmm. So Keller, number one, what's your thoughts on the leaks of Andor?
Dude, the leaks just keep cranking out. And I know one of the actual leaks was actual video footage. And I saw it real quickly, but things started happening to where I couldn't watch it again. And now I've just completely forgotten about watching it again. But I believe it looked like people that were covering up their costumes, I believe. So we didn't really get to see exactly what type of characters they were playing. But an additional set leak recently was like a foresty type of planet. And I know as soon as I think of forest in Star Wars, I think Endor. We're going back to maybe some Ewoks.
Endor.
Yeah, there you go. I don't think that's going to be the case, though, because we did recently just pull at that Ewok thread in Rise of Skywalker at the very end of the film. But it is interesting. It's Star Wars-y to be in a foresty planet or moon, whichever it is. But yeah, do you have any other thoughts on the Andor stuff other than it just keeps coming?
I'll be honest. I tried to avoid most of it. Yeah. I saw that it had come out. I'm like, man, I'm good. I want to for the purpose of this show, I checked out a little bit, but I didn't want to dig too deep into it. Just come on, man. Let us enjoy it. I know you get paid to do this stuff, but let it marinate. Let them do their thing, you know.
But props to Bespin Bulletin on Instagram. Yeah. I think I've mentioned them before. Their account is all about leaks. So they're doing what they've always set out to do. Mm-hmm. So if you're all about checking out leaks, I can't recommend enough following them on Instagram at Bespin Bulletin.
Yeah. I mean, because some people, they don't get affected by spoilers. You know, like my wife can look ahead and read the whole thing and then still enjoy the movie. Where I'm the opposite. I like to go in completely, well, as blank as I can and enjoy it on the fly, you know. Closing Andor or Andor on Andor.
Andor on Andor.
Yeah. What do you think about the Buccaneer name for Book of Boba Fett? I like it. I think it's cool.
Yeah, I like the name. I think it fits the character. It would just kind of make sense that maybe that would be the working title on set for Book of Boba Fett. But my big thing with this is we're still getting on set information about Book of Boba, which tells me that it is A, still shooting, which tells me B, when are we getting Mando 3? Like,
that's right.
I can't take this anymore.
That's where I was headed, man.
I need to know the date. I need to know when to be there, when we're going to cover it. Like, I'm dying. I'm dying.
I just want something, right? Yeah. It's been absolute radio silence on the Mandalorian season 3.
Now, and do you think that's because this whole Gina Carano thing, or is it just they're focusing more on Book of Boba?
I think it's that one.
Okay. That's where I fall, but I just wanted to make sure that was out there.
I hope that's the reason. I hope that the Book of Boba Fett is their focus, and understanding that, Mandalorian has made a name for itself and Book of Boba Fett hasn't. Right.
Right.
That's right. That's what I mean. Like, to be fair, like it hasn't had a chance to yet. So I hope they're focusing on season 3 and doing their timeline. Maybe it's pushed because of COVID or whatever, but
yeah,
if that's the reason, whatever, that's cool. Just give us something. Give us something.
And don't forget Pedro with his Last of Us contract. That might be one of those things that's getting in the way as well.
That's right.
I'm still going to believe that it's just they want to make sure Book of Boba Fett's great. I mean, it's a legacy character.
It's a big deal to get right.
And I think Favreau and Filoni are just focused on that right now. And they might be taking these things one step at a time.
I don't want to rush them. Right. I don't mean to rush them. I just want something
to calm my anxieties
because I feel like it's like, yeah, we'll get to that season 3. Yeah, whatever. But to us, it's like, come on, man. It's been we've been out of the Mandalorian swing for a little bit now. So I'm ready to get back into it. Right. But we'll see. So at Mando Talk on Twitter, we did a Twitter poll. Come follow us if you want to join in and, you know, if you like what you hear. But we asked, when will we see The Mandalorian Season 3 arrive on Disney Plus? So 11% said 2023. Interesting.
Like 2023, like mid earliest or like
at the earliest, okay, 2023. Yeah, so I hope not. 38% said late 2022 is when it would drop. 5% said early 2022. And then 44% the most was mid 2022. And that's where I voted. I put it in mid 2022 because number one, we haven't heard anything about it, right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Book of Boba Fett comes out in December. Is that right?
Right, one of 2021.
Of 2021, December 2021. And they're going to focus on that. We'll get it for however long it runs. Can't remember how long.
We don't know.
And then we're at mid-2022, right? Uh-huh. If it's early 2022, we'll say early as in like what? Up to March or April, sure, I guess. Sure,
yeah.
Potentially, and we've talked about this before, my thought would be potentially like March or April to get us that a little adrenaline hit. But okay. I know where you're going to go. What's your thoughts? Where'd you land?
Well, here's what I want. So I'll give you what I want.
Okay.
I'm one of those that likes the goodies, the feels, you know, that fall nostalgic. Oh, let's cuddle up and watch Mando. It's finally coming out.
Yeah,
it's the fall months, Thanksgiving, Christmas. So my vote is late 2022. That's what I want to see.
Mm-hmm.
But that's not what the question was.
That's right.
I don't expect it until 2023, personally. And here's why.
Oh, no. Why.
Because we have Andor set footage continuing to come out. We know Kenobi is shooting. I think both of those are coming before it, possibly. That might be a hot take. That might be wrong.
You know,
and I don't know what time frame in 2023, but for some reason, I'm getting this sense that we're not getting it until then. Gosh, which bums us out.
You might be right, dude. You might be right.
We're supposed to have our summer positive vibes going.
I know. Why are you killing the vibes, man? No, I'm just playing. Looking at the table, right? We're playing cards. Mm-hmm. We're looking at the table. You might be right, man, because we've got Kenobi. We've got Book of Boba Fett. We've got Kenobi on deck. We've got Andor on deck. Then we've got the ins and outs of whatever else they're going to put.
Animation.
That's what I mean, like animation or the Disney Plus stuff that they may fill in. Maybe they don't. And with the Last of Us thing is throwing me off with Pedro because we don't know how long that could be, right? They may only be shooting for a couple weeks and it may not be a big deal, but
yeah. But I don't want this to be what you take away from this. Just because it comes out in 2023, I know that's later than most people think. Was it not the lowest of the poll?
No, early 2022.
Okay. So, no, that would make sense. But 2023, I think, is probably one of the, I guess, least expected, though. Not the most, but
it's close.
I know people, when things get pushed back, they're like, oh, what's wrong with it? I don't think it's one of those cases. I think it's just, like, again, they have so much lined up and they want to make sure everything that they already have lined up knocks it out the park. And then they'll get to it when they get to it.
And let's call it what it is. We're not talking about Bad Batch here, right? We're talking about Mandalorian, the premier Disney Plus, what everyone signs up for at this point. They're going to take their time, and I want them to. I don't want to rush them just because I'm a greedy consumer and I love this stuff, right? Yeah. I want you to take your time, but man, I hope it's not 2023.
I hope so. I hope it's not, but you know,
yeah,
we'll see. We'll see.
So, man.